you have to open your Discord and click on user settings here. In here you have to scroll down and go to advanced. You have to enable developer mode from here. Then you have to go to your home and find that person and find the message which you found, which you like find harassing or like a bad message or something, or you wanna simply report. So you have to click on that username or the user. You have to like right click on that user profile, and here you will find copy ID. Copy the ID and like paste it somewhere. Then you have to like copy the ID of the message, and you also have to paste that, and you have to like keep these two things saved. Then you have to open your web browser and type support Discord. In here you have to click on submit a request, or you can go through here as well. So you have to click on here and click on trust and safety. You have to put your email address, and you can like select the report type, which can be spam or abuse or harassment, and you have to like type the reason, select the reason. And you have to like select the further reason, and you have to like put the message link here and in the description. So you have to in here you can like copy the message link and like paste it. And in the subject you can like type in the reason, and here you have to like copy the user profile and user message, so you can give a screenshot in these attachments. And after all that, all you have to do is click on submit and wait for Discord's reply. So you have to check your email to check if Discord has taken any steps or not. Even if they do not take any steps, they will say it to you in an email. So that's how you report someone on Discord. If you want more videos like this, then like, comment and subscribe. And also thank you very much for watching this video.